page on forensic DNA testing and post-conviction DNA access. What is DNA? DNA stands for deoxyribonucleic acid. It's a self-replicating material present in nearly all living organisms, something that is unchangeable and unreplicable. It is the blueprint for the human genetic makeup. In the forensic world, DNA is what makes or breaks a case, and in some cases, is what makes or breaks someone's life. Forensic DNA has come a long way in the last 3 decades. Before DNA testing, most cases relied on fingerprints, eyewitness testimony, and circumstantial evidence. Today we know that all of those things cannot always be relied on, and in fact can mislead detectives from actually pursuing the right perpetrator.